So we're here, Malmø Raceway. Woot! And a bit of a no prep going on today. So I ditched the race car and only doing the video today, which I think is a pretty good choice because there is a lot of race cars here, and I mean a lot, like crazy amount. So it's pretty awesome stuff. And yeah, let's do some videos. There's a guy that knows me. So gonna check out the pits and hopefully get some racing done. Lots of people here today, huh?
Yeah, welcome.
Yeah. So this fellow, this really really awesome dart. It's a really nice pro street car, big tires, full interior, cage. Seems to be a Mopar engine. Pretty crazy swap. And this guy, he found out that I had a small block Chevy in my car, and now he's gonna stab me. But we already found one awesome car. So, what up? I don't know if I'm Denmark or what, but this guy's Danish, 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 this guy's Danish. She's Danish. Everybody's Danish. Some guy brought some kind of Japanese shit. Oh, E30 brother. Thank you. No offense to the owner of the car, but here we have a typical Volvo breakdown, like they always do. Like, they have weak engines, weak everything, so... But, I don't know, shit happens. Not that I've never broken down. But, it's been a super cool day so far. Awesome weather, and some of my buddies have been doing some pretty cool wheelies, and... yeah, we're gonna do eliminations pretty soon, so... Yeah, I got a new friend. A new buddy. And, media buddy, so... Gonna do eliminations soon, and hopefully we can... get some cool videos, and hopefully the Danes can dominate their classes. We think we've got Danish cars in all the finals, so we definitely have the fastest front-wheel drive cars here. Also because we have the only front-wheel drive car, but still super awesome. So time for eliminations in the 1000 street class. I think it's the radio class. Awesome stuff. So they're running around, and I think it's the full interior slick class. I'm not sure what the rules are actually, but quite a few Danish cars in this class, so hopefully it's gonna be a pure Danish domination. Actually, Charles was actually won last year in this class, so it's gonna be awesome.
Yeah, no problem, man.
So I got my own purple no prep shirt. It's of course it's in gender neutral colors because that's what they like here in Sweden.
Yep.
They like the environment and gender neutrality. Especially here. The biggest class, the streetcar muscle V8 class, is drawing for next round, and the big tire heavy hitters is lining up, and that's also the guys that like steroids, methanol, and lots and lots and lots of horsepower, which is the awesome class which I would be in, which if I raced would be completely ridiculously slow, but still awesome stuff. So we're lining up for semi-finals, and I think, yeah, semi-finals. And we got the Black Ops versus Cheville, that's pretty consistent and pretty fast. And we got a Dutch Dart, awesome stuff, versus somebody. And in the 10.5-inch class, it is...
Orange car versus blue car, no, it's a Mustang, the blue one. The Malibu station car versus Corvette. In the motherfucking tire class, we've got the Camaro versus the Nova, the Danish Hot Rod, and versus, oh, it's the Hot Rod climbing up against the Balear.
So, awesome stuff going on! Time for the finals! 3 Danes in out of 4 finals! So, unfortunately there was only one final one by Danish car, but it doesn't matter, because we still dominated! So, awesome job to Martin, rats to him, killed the Honda, had a pretty awesome night, and now I am gonna go home and get yelled at by my wife, which is super awesome!
Det
är gett i nu. Kom fram bilen. Nej,
okej. 160 fem. 160. 1.05. I hope you like this little vlog with some racing. And as always, 2 J 3.